Okay, this old game of you, we're gonna do another episode of StarCraft.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Hey, what's up, man? Got your refugees tucked in nice and tight. Provided you can sidestep any more surprises from our Confederate friends and we can keep them away from those critters, they should have an easy time.
Priority alert. Backwater station under attack by unknown alien organisms. Distress beacon activated at 0658. Alerting Confederate headquarters on Tarsonis. Stand by for incoming transmission.
We've already received the distress beacon from Backwater, and we'll take care of it. You just sit tight. You'll be notified if there's anything we think you need to know.
Damn! Listen, if we wait for Confederate reinforcements, that station's dust. I'll head out there now and do what I can. You send in some militia, and we'll save those folks. Trust me.
Okay. This is where it starts getting to be a little more.
Glad to see you, boys. Time to kick some serious butt.
This looks a little different from what I remember.
Yes, sir? Reporting for duty.
Give me something to shoot. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Anytime you're ready. This should be good. Oh, yeah. Sounds fun.
Quite the way I remembered it, but I'm just...
Commander. Outstanding.
MCB, good to go, sir.
Probably a bunch of
other...
Alright, so SCBs.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir. Orders, Captain. Orders received. Yes, sir. Roger that.
Commander. Rock and roll. Let's move. Outstanding.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be good. Right on. This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on.
Since they won't, exactly.
Orders, Captain. Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
What I've been saying, they won't
go, sir.
Go straight to work, even if you click on the mineral.
Orders, Captain. Orders received.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals.
That's probably enough as we do. Yeah.
SCB, good
I don't
go,
know whether
sir.
I even need deals or not.
Yes, sir?
But I'm gonna
you
do
want a piece of me, boy?
Good to go, sir. Orders, Captain.
enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCP, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
Okay, how are we doing on there we got them.
Job finished.
Not enough minerals.
Sounds fun.
How much have we got? 25.
Commander.
Oh, yeah. Right on.
Oh well, maybe about the time you get up there, there'll be enough minerals.
Report.
I get in trapped. Sure did. I see him trying to do it where he couldn't get trapped, and he still manages.
You want a piece of me, boy? Jacked up and good to go.
Did I read you?
Much as he needs for the man thing, 400. May not have enough minerals, so it might have to do some long distance manning.
Go ahead, Commander.
There's another way up. As a matter of fact, it's time.
Oh,
this,
yeah.
Might, this might be a good end.
Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. What the hell is that? Looks like the ground there is alive.
Okay, now can I build this thing?
Can I read you? Please?
Mm-hmm. really don't need to do all this. Okay, well.
Standing by.
Yep,
go.
Maybe I'll
get rock and roll. Rainer here. Right on. Oh, yeah.
You're not getting me.
Sounds fun.
Why are they not shooting?
Standing by.
upgrade complete.
Are they just out of range or something?
Go, go, go.
Required. Yeah, I heard
you.
That.
Additional supply depots required.
Rock and roll.
Yeah, we get somebody building supply depots. I'll probably just wait at these gas people since I don't really need gas anymore.
Give me something to shoot.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Marshal Raynor, by destroying a vital Confederate installation, you and your men have violated standing colonial law. As of right now, you're all under arrest. I suggest you throw down your weapons and come peaceably.
Are you out of your mind? If we hadn't burned that damn factory, this entire colony could have been overrun. Maybe if you hadn't taken your sweet time in getting here.
Now, I asked you nice the first time, boy. I didn't come here to talk with you. Now throw down them weapons.
Guess you wouldn't be a Confederate if you weren't a complete pain in the ass.
Okay. Three, field 49, but that ain't too bad. So, this is the old gamer, I don't know. Until next time. Didn't know there'd be a cutscene, so I'll just add this to it.
Hey, Sarge. Why we always gotta listen to this shit for, anyway?
Cause I'm a jerk, that's why.
Oh, it don't seem like no good kind of reason to me. Hey, what's that?
Hold on right a second.
Looks like you mashed some poor feller's dog, Sarge.
It's a Zerglin, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. But he'd be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
I love you, Sarge.
Okay, now it's the old gamer signing off. Until next time.